The Gans Repositioning Maneuver, or GRM, is a treatment for benign paroxysmal positional vertigo, or BPPV, which causes sudden, brief episodes of vertigo due to dislodged crystals within the inner ear balance system. The GRM is a hybrid of other canalith repositioning procedures, but is particularly useful for patients with limited neck mobility because it avoids the neck hyperextension required for the Epley and other types of maneuvers. It is also considered safer for elderly patients or those with spine disorders causing either limited neck mobility or significant neck pain or back pain. To start, sit on the edge of a bed. Turn the head 45 degrees to the left if BPPV is affecting the right ear. Essentially, the head should be turned away from the affected side. While keeping the head turned, lie down quickly onto your right side, the affected side, and hold for 1 minute. A pillow can be used to support the head. Rhythmic eye twitching, known as mystagmus, will typically occur with each position change. Next, roll the entire body to the left, the unaffected side, while keeping the head fixed in the same 45-degree angle. The head should be facing downward towards the floor. Hold this position for 1 minute. At this point, the clinician may perform a passive controlled head shake from side to side several times to help dislodge the crystals. Hold for 1 minute after the head shake.